Miss Bernhardt, could you please keep this between us?
Why?
Because I want to know who spiked my whiskey before I announce that I know it was spiked. It's good to have one person I can trust.
It is.
You look guilty.
I... Why do you say that?
Calm yourself, boy. People murder for personal gain. What more does a Vandenberg have to gain in life? It would take you 10 lifetimes to spend all that money. So, where were you when Tessa met his grisly fate?
Upstairs.
Ah.But how do you know that's when he died?
Well, it must have been some time between when that woman was shouting at him and when the detective arrived.
What woman?
Mr. Edison!
I'll be back. What if she poisoned it? But then why save me?
Mr. Swan, there you are.
I am a respected inventor, detective, not a dog. Don't call me in such a manner. I do hope I'm not interrupting.
Not at all, sir.
Do you prefer not?
What are you doing?
Drink it, you son of a bitch! I know exactly what you did, you pigeon-livered little wretch, but you can't kill me!
I didn't...
Back. What's going on?
Somebody was trying to burn this document.
I did.
You've quite a nose. I thought you were,
locked up. Well, I ain't. Here. You're famous,
ain't you? No, I'm just an engineer.
Yeah, hold on. You're that inventor. Thomas Edison. You came up with a gramophone, didn't you? Which means you know how machines work. Things like this.
Where'd you get that?
I found it.
I could have sworn Mr. Vandenberg had one just like it. Where's he?
I'm not his keeper. Maybe he's dead.
Why would you say that?
They're just words. We can say what we like, can't we? Come here. Look, I don't buy it. Actually, that's a lie. I do buy it, but I need you to show me how this works. Now, come here.
I'd rather not lower myself to using Tesla's garbage.
I'd rather you did. Now. Right now.
It's, fairly straightforward. So the detective let you go?